Like Boginskaya, a three-time Olympian.
She always sort of has that Boginskaya stare, don't you think?
One of the great minds of gymnastics,
wow,
right there.
This is a great picture. Look at this.
Torishio.
The master judging the world champion. Difference between her and some of the other athletes. Watch the way she holds her upper body. Watch the way she dances this exercise.
She's always up on her toes.
To a gym at the age of five by her grandmother. The grandmom said she was not a natural. It's all about hard work. And I find that hard to believe. She looks so natural.
John, that was such a treat. She has worked on this routine and she has worked very hard. There were so many still photographic possibilities throughout this routine. It was beautiful, absolutely beautiful.